He called me and he said, tell me about that cancer that you had 20 years ago. And I was like, what?
They're common symptoms that could be signs of a silent killer.
We see some young women with certain types of ovarian cancer.
NBC2 reveals what women need to know now that could help prevent cancer later. Then at 6, it's the latest trend in self-care. And for some, it's a dream come true. NBC2 News Today anchor Lisa Spooner investigates why bed rotting may not just be what the doctor ordered. Tonight at 6.